What is going on, guys? My name is Josh, and welcome to part 2 of the Last of Us Remastered Let's Play series that I'm doing. Let's just jump back into it.
I'm coming.
How was your morning?
What up, Tess?
Want one?
No, I don't want one.
Well, I have some interesting news for you.
Where were you, Tess?
West End District. Hey, we had a drop to make.
We had a drop to make.
Well, you wanted to be left alone, remember?
I dropped my controller.
Whole deal went south and the client managed our pills. Is that about right?
Deal went off without a hitch. Enough ration cards to last us a couple of months. Easy.
You want to explain this?
I was on my way back here and I got jumped by these two assholes, all right? And yeah, they got a few good hits in, but... Look, I managed.
Give me that. Are these assholes still with us?
That's funny.
Let's find out who they were.
Yeah, look, they were a couple of nobodies. They don't matter. What matters is that Robert fucking sent them.
Our Robert.
He knows that we're after him. He figures he's gonna get us first.
Son of a bitch, he's smart. No.
He's not smart enough. I know where he's hiding.
Like hell you do.
Old warehouse in Area 5. Can't say for how long, though.
Well, I'm ready now, yeah?
Oh, I can do now.
Oh, I can do now, that's how I tell you right now.
The checkpoint's still open.
Only got a few hours left until curfew.
Well, we better hurry up then.
I got served the damn papers this morning. I've been selected for outside work duty.
Outside work.
Such crap. Soldiers are supposed to handle the outside.
I'll make sure to tell them that.
Attention. Citizens are required to carry a certified ID at all times. Compliance with all city personnel is mandatory.
Look at that. The ration line hasn't opened yet. It must be running low again.
Hey. Makes you wonder, like, is what, like, how big as the government still. Right? Like, who's running everything?
Seems like more people are getting infected.
That just means more people are sneaking.
Where's Mark there? He didn't hear. They caught him trying to get his fake rations. Jesus.
I got us all new papers. They shouldn't give us any static up there. Just play cool.
Drive on through.
Well, let's see.
See you later. There you go. What's your business here?
Got the day off. Visiting a friend.
All right. Move on through.
Thanks.
Boom!
Get out of here! Go! Close it off!
I don't think I've ever used that.
Like the coast is clear.
Attention. Checkpoint 5 is now closed until further notice. All civilians
So much for the easy route. Patch yourself up, all right?
Thank you. Yeah, I know.
They're gonna close all the checkpoints. We're gonna have to go around the outside.
Outside the wall?
Or we could just let Robert go.
Cute.
Hey, Tess, you see that shit?
I was there. Hey, how's the East Tunnel looking?
It's clear. I just used it. No patrols. And where are you off to?
Gonna pay Robert a visit.
You too?
Who else is looking for him?
Marlene. She's been asking around, trying to find him.
Marlene? What do the Fireflies need with Robert?
You think she'd tell me?
What? Well, what did you tell her?
The truth. I got no idea where he's hiding.
Good man. Hey, you stay out of trouble, all right? Military's gonna be out in force soon.
Yeah, see you around.
Marlene looking for Robert? What do you make of that?
I don't like it. We better find him before the Fireflies do.
Lock down all these doors. I wonder why.
This is us.
Hey guys, how's it going?
Hey.
Shit's stirring up out there. How are we looking over here?
It's been quiet. No signs of military or infected.
That's what I like to hear. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Yep.
Y'all take it easy out there.
Such a long way down.
God,
so dark.
Freaks. I need to watch for the throwaway down here. There be light.
That was hella dark.
Grab our gear.
Wait up.
Our backpacks are still here from last time.
Not a lot of ammo.
I don't know if the shots count. All right, Texas. Boost me up.
Okay.
You ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Come on.
Pull. Dude, these women are strong, bro. Like, they are always, like, super strong. It's insane. Oh, I'm not paying attention. I'm sorry. Where are we going?
Go on.
Got it.
Be careful.
When am I not?
Got a trick question.
Well, if everything's still in place right there. What up?
Out here in a while.
It's like we're on a date.
Well, I am the romantic type.
At your ways.
It's such a beautiful game. Even with it being this post-apocalyptic.
Where's the ladder?
It's got to be around here somewhere.
Where is it? I forget. I think the first time it took me too long to find this ladder. But I don't remember where it is. Is that it? There it is.
Got it.
Great, bring it over.
Okay. On my way. Please.
Ladies first.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone else.
It's all relative.
This way.
All There's something in here I miss. A. That one to be. Firefly.
Down through here. You think Robert still got our guns?
For his sake, he better.
Look, once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to unload.
Well, speaking of merchandise, when's that next shipment due?
Hold up. Spores.
Spores.
Where the hell are all these coming from? The place was clear last time.
They're coming out of something. Stay alert.
There's our culprit.
Body's not that old. Better keep your eyes and ears open.
We should be able to fit through here.
Shit! You okay?
Yeah. Damn ceiling's falling apart. Be careful. This way. Easy. Jesus. Watch it, watch it.
Oh, God.
My mask broke. Don't leave me to turn. Please.
What do you want to do? Poor bastard.
All right. Thank you. All right, I guess we go this way. Okay, so you can't do the Joel vision yet. Strangle.
Jesus.
Are you serious?
Back into the city.
More ammo? Upstairs. Anything we can grab over here? Oh, right there. Let's see. Note to brother. We were so close. I'm sitting outside the walls knowing I'll never see the inside of the zone. While waiting for the smuggler to show up, we heard a squad of soldiers approaching. In our panic, we ducked into this building in hopes of hiding from them. None of us noticed the spores until it was too late. We're all infected. We have a few hours, maybe a day at most. I hope the smuggler is still coming so that I can at least pass this note to you. I should have listened to you. And come to the zone with you when I had the chance. Now it's too late. Take care, Mark. A lot of cruel stuff.
Into the zone.
As much as everyone complains about it, you got all these poor bastards wishing they were living on the inside.
All the water's green. Looking like Chicago.
That's the one thing I love about the outside. Fucking hate the smell of the city.
Why don't you ask Bill to get you some of them air fresheners?
Hey, if they weren't expired, that'd be a good idea.
What is that?
Cover the entrance.
I got it.
Plank fell down.
I'll get it.
I done got it.
Here, pass it to me.
And the handoff.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
Sure.
All right.
Like I said, strong woman. Nothing wrong with that.
Get your ass up here. Let's move.
Bossy today. Make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
It's clear. Come on.
Oops.
Shut it.
Shut it.
Pick up that ammo. I'm sure we'll need it.
No.
Hey, little man. Make sure the coast is clear. No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
Yeah. You gotta make it somehow, dude.
You know he's expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting. Good to go. Come on.
Hey, pretty lady, how you doing today?
Not right now, Terrence.
No, it's good. Look,
not now. You hear me?
Okay.
I didn't do that.
Okay, I love your puppy back.
15 tickets each.
You touch it, you buy it.
Touch what?
In a while. You don't visit us anymore.
What do you touch?
Who the hell is that?
None of your damn business.
Yeah, see? I don't understand what I'm touching. If I touch it, I'll buy it, whatever. Look at this guy.
Where do you think you're going?
Malik, sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead.
Good. Sorry, dude.
Who's that?
An old headache. Don't ask.
So here, what's up with you, dude? So these people got to say if they got anything. What about you, dude? Nothing? Can you hear some banter?
That guy's been hoarding all sorts of shit in the factory.
Whoa, hold on.
Yeah. Alright, Tess, let's go.
I'm looking for Robert. You come through here?
Half hour ago. He went back to the wharf. He's there now.
Ooh. Look for the light. Alright guys, so before we get into this first little battle type scene that we're going to have, thank you guys for watching episode 2 of the Let's Play of The Last of Us Remastered. Really enjoy it. Remember to like, subscribe, comment down below. Do all of that. Make sure to get the notifications for the newest videos that come out. Thank you guys for watching and come back for